are possible. A movie chronicling the Oklahoma City bombing will begin filming later this year. The movie is said to be based on a true story about a young legal clerk on the defense team of Oklahoma City bomber Timothy McVeigh. Barry Levinson will direct that movie. He's well known for his work on the HBO series Oz and the films Rain Man and Good Morning Vietnam.